Did you ever see a woman coming out of New York City with a frog in her hand?
Sorry, Mark, that's Mark live on Hullabaloo, and we'll be hearing more from him and us right after the break.